nature's got in there, nobody else.
120 in this bad boy. Bit of Zeus. Normal play. Bring it back with a gamble, I suppose. If I get one.
Is that it?
Yeah. He's number one. Not there. I shall bring his back. £50. Straight death, so we'll go straight for the jugular. That's how I got jacked on it last time. That exact same setup, went 12, 28 or whatever it is, filled the screen. Not come anywhere that close since. Bring it back. Have a little gamble. Let's try 16. Reload. Bring it back if again have a gamble. If not, I'll be reloading. Mega tease. No luck. Right, bring it back because I have to reload. Another 8 in, so it's 200. Hopefully, I'll get a bonus in that, really. Not doing too much, other than that 50 win. Yeah, bring it back. £6 gamble, 24. Not quite. Yeah, I mean, hard game to bonus. Ching. Extra real village. Now I need a red one to boost all cash. So I collect everything. That's not bad, I suppose. Probably it. Yeah. 112, it's not bad. Just have a look and see what the gamble's saying for me. £15. Max reels. Could be, but probably when I'd be more than that 115 I got. I think this is the only way you're going to get a jackpot off this game, though, is if you're playing on the normal play and you get max mega waste. That's what I reckon. I mean, that's not bad. If I get a red coin in it, out, it'll be absolutely ginormous. Last spin. Saved me from death. I'm squeezing a little red one. Alright, last one now. Yeah. 200 quid bang on the nose. Okay, moving on from that. Yeah, if you get like a red lightning bolt there, and you're looking at ginormous, aren't you? I'll bring it back. Up next, Shields of Gash. Just gonna try for a couple of sets of red bags. Hopefully I can nab a bonus. So I will bring it back. Start balance on this game is 2-3-1. Bring it back on the first one.
That means quick, yeah? It's like an English leg.
Took 40 quid. Last one. Can I get a tease? No error in sight. Play for one more. Hopefully I get a tease at least. Give me a tease. Give me a tease, but not the one I wanted. That's nowhere near. A few aces. You never know. I'm actually going to go for one more. Could be a mistake. We'll find out soon enough. Well, there's 3 sets and 60 quid, so it's not going to get any more because it's probably going to take loads for another spin. Bobski's in with 10 spins on the banana maps. Nothing on here, unfortunately. Bring it over to Bobski's one.
Can I play with you 7 quid?
That's ginormous. Nice. Have a score. 2 spins left after this. Good bonus though for 10 spins. Squeeze one more one in. Good bonus though. Cheap. Gonna try one set of green bags on this game. Then I'm gonna move on. Okay, so it's a one or three this game, I've lost. It's a shame. Give me a real good sweat. Just fell off. Last one. Okay, I'm coming off this game. It's 100 quid loss on that game. Up next is going to be It's Brother. This has got start balance 1-3-1. First game. It's like 50 quid, 51 quid, no, 50, 48. One left. OT's coming my way. He's a bastard. 200 in. Thinking back on the next spin. Natural feats for Bob. That was rubbish. You're not gambling it?
No.
He's not gambling it.
I don't think so.
I'm going to have to reload. Good gamble at the end. Back to 6. Back to 8. I know where he wants to go. Is that second dial, and obviously it lost. Wasn't going to gamble it, gambled it, didn't pay off. As for me, now 300 in, I've had one set of red bags, coming over 1-3-1. Hopefully it's not going to take the absolute piss. Spin number 2 then. Two left. Have got a bonus. Need to see the blue bit, please. Nowhere near is the lowest on there. Just 4 spins. Death. Last spin. 46 quid. Four spins, I suppose it's not too bad. One ultra left. Straight dunk. I'm trying to one more red bag, so I'm probably going to move on. Get in there with the four spins. Last chance for another reload. Mega tease, but for fuck all. 77 quid's worth of aces. Donk again. This machine just put you on tilt, didn't it, with the gambles. Gonna reload. Moved along the bus and he's in with a natural feature on the next one. Another poor feature. What are you doing with that, Bob?
It's going to have to be. One of them.
Oh my god. Exactly the same pattern just happened on the other one. Reloaded, 400 in. Nice screens full of aces there, but there were two half decent gambles that just flew straight in the red. Kind of put me on tilt a little bit. Yeah, well, I didn't get enough of spinning at 100 quid, so that's another 100, just five in. Just for an absolute fucking change. I know I'm playing dangerous games, but yeah. No spin in 120 odd quid now. Well, as you can see, this is just munching money like no tomorrow. Still not had a spin yet. So we're 200 quid now, about a spin. It looks like I'm going to have to do another reload. Oh, we've got a spin. For a sheet. Obviously, he's got a bonus and burn them up. I've got a £5 gamble. Death. Absolute death. Re-trigger. That's a good spin. few 20 quidders there. Nice. Is that 24? 28. Turn left. Another 40 quid. Spin. Yep. Get in there. No, not really. Yeah, I'm only going to have to reload with this by the looks of things. Let these final few out. Then that put me 600 in. Unless I can scrape something out of this. I don't actually think there's any symbols on the reels. 4 quid. 12 quid. Def. Yeah, reload my fire. Your heart is only on desire. Bring it back. Decided to load it with 260, yes, 760 in. Oh, there we go. Another 30 seconds of death. What are you on? Death. Next press express. One out. Death. Death. Another mega tease. One out again. In. Should have been four, really, shouldn't it? Sack. I mean, that's the best on there, 10 spins. Extra spinach. Could have been good. Could have, would have, should have. Two sheets. $32.50 there. change. It's a good bonus. 180.50. You are? That was off 10. Three up spins remaining. Last one is a mega tease. One out. Takes it to 200 quid. Probably should have the blue. Had to go for red really though, didn't I? I'd par me off for like 10 spins again. Two left. In trouble now. I've got Vita on man-made green, just for a change. I've got a four spins again. Oh, can't write it.
It's so unusual.
Get rid of these fucking things. Oh. 45.50. Four spins remaining. £35.
That's because you took the mick out of him.
Got mega tees again. Oh, it just fell off. That was unlucky. Two spins left. Donkage. Oh, next spin. Popski's got 178 feet at the moment.
There's a possibility we get reach on the L5.
Maybe, yeah. Nowhere near. Don't think it wants to give a red out somehow. Ah, oh, it's a blocker, that is, look. That woman in the middle there, Bob. That's a blocker. Can't get an upgrade to save my life. £100 spin there. try and get this over and done with and catch his bonus, because Bob's got 45 spins on Mermaid Queen. He's so lucky in that game. Cheers then. His keys are alive on this game at the moment. Spins to go.
It's no win city. That is something. Telescopes are in.
Only 79 quid needed and 20 spins. $240, so that takes the total up to a bag. Yeah, I'm not even at the bingo yet. Grand down before the bingo is always a good start. Just fell off. Second of what you want to see when you're grand in. Shame that. Pound. Bring you back. A six. Oh, I've had six tonight. Oh, I've actually got an upgrade. Need another one. Got a feeling it's going to be 10 spins. And it is. Whilst on that, because they're going to be crap, I can just tell. pretty poor for the blue dial. It's worth three times as much, isn't it? Okay, 78 quid. Unlucky. Change. Yeah, well, this is. Back on this bag of crap. Well, it's going to be a short trip in Admiral, by the looks of it, for me anyway. How's that not there? Cheers. £1,000 in 60 minutes. Falling off, don't they? £35 left for another reload. Hundredth game. Sheets. Crikey. I think I was only 200 in before I won this game. It's at a grand. Any chance of something decent? five spot. Third spin. $129.50. Back to three spins. Bad for six spins, I suppose. Two spins left. Yeah, boy. It's another 200. 1200 in. 30. There's a... last one. Fuck all. Nice. Get in there with that. $75. Fell off again. Ah, yeah, the Admiral was close. Needed it really. Cheers. Rubbish. Got 110. That. Wait for a couple more. Right between them again. I don't know how many times it's done that. Play for one more. One on this bag of crap. Couldn't sneak in the tees. 45. I'm going to try for one more. I think that's took nearly 200 quid back. 190 quid on 180. This has got a tease. 1 away. Just out. I think that's my chance. 500 in. 80 minutes. Get in there. Rubbish. Can't get anywhere. I'll try for one more. I know I said that about 200 quid ago. I have to figure I brought another feature in by now. One out again. Something, mate. 10 spinners. Just dead spins, though, don't it? Last one is fuck all. 94.50. Not gonna have that one. Cheers. That's the thing with that blue. Yeah. Now we're stopped there again, the blue wheel. Yeah, about 94 quid. Gamble that was. Moving on. Popsky's in with the Pyramids of Giza. Fridge freezer. The only thing is, you do need re-triggers on this game. Otherwise, it can be pep. Triggers on that game. Up next for me, this bad boy. £5 spin on the wheel. Three of them for a feature. Bring it back. First spin, I'm buying them up. We'll take that. Just be good. Just be good. Good start. Actually, I did get this other day when I weren't filming 20 spins and did play a jackpot. Very rare though. £200 would be nice. Final few. paying pretty much bang on what it's worth, really. Great feature for 20 spins. Might be looking at the gamble, taking that. There we have it. I'm actually now £20 down. Just bring you over here because Bob's got a feature on Amazon Eyes. Amazon Eyes, 15 free games, multiplies, wins, pound a stake, press button to start feature. Bob's playing his two. Not had a win yet. Quid.
Cheers. Worth getting the point,
right? Wowee, six feats.
Stop that, straight to the
line. Actually, gonna leave that session there. £20 down. Being 1200 in, that is a fucking result. So yeah, Admiral session. What we'll fucking do, take that, being 12 in, cool. What a result.